guys, today I'm going to be just playing normal jailbreak. But usually when I play normal jailbreak, stuff goes weird. Let's pickpocket. Can I at least take your key? Isn't that the rules in jailbreak? You always take a key. Give that key to me. Oh, he's chasing me. Yes, we escaped. We escaped from punching the cop. Sadly, no key. Now we're into the. Now we're free! I swear I bought that car. I bought that car before. It's lying to my face. Let's go and rob something. Why are they looking like that? Let's just go. Yo, someone let me in. Robbing the bank. I need to wait for Phil. Since I have a bigger duffel bag, just open the thing. Oh, I'm just gonna leave. See how what you are. There's a cop car there. And I don't have a mini map. Did I really have to fall? He's about to fall. I'm dead. I'm dead. Give me that cash. Ah. So this is the end of the episode. Not that much weird things happen except the cop got punched at the start. Yeah. I will see you in the next episode. Bye.